Hello there, welcome to our channel Logging Apps again. Hope you're doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your Yahoo mail account. And now without further ado, let's start right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. First, open up your preferred browser on your computer, as I have already opened the Google Chrome, as you can see. And on the search bar, click there and type in yahoo.com. Hit enter. And after that, you will be landed on this home page of Yahoo. Now on the top right corner of your phone, just below the gate, you can see the sign in option over here. Click there and enter your username, email or mobile number over here, and click next, and you will be required to enter your password afterwards, and then you will be able to log into Yahoo. Or you can just continue with Google or just create an account over here. And if you have forgotten your username of Yahoo, just click over here on forgot username, and you will be able to retrieve a username by following certain procedures. And there's guys, this is how you log into your Yahoo account from your computer. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.